Good. Is everything online? Is the sound good? Is the background music too loud? Is it too not loud? Okay, hold on. Let's see here. Stream. Here we go. Yeah, it's a bit louder. Hello? Download Metal Gears. Yeah, let's do that. I have acquired 100% completed Ground Zero, so I can finally get things to the Fountain Pain. Oh, that doesn't look too bad. Okay, the stream should be online, but is the sound levels good? Hold on. I'm gonna send a link to someone so he can verify that the sound is okay and not too loud or not too... Not loud, unloud, short, quiet, not too quiet. Oh boy. Okay, where's gonna find a link to this stream? We're going to play some Phantom Pain today. I'm so close to complete 100%. So close. So I might as well stream while trying to get 100%. Now I may or may not actually get 100%. I don't know, but I'm so close. Now I have read something. Well. I might not actually be able to get 100% because I have lost quiet. Now, if you have played Metal Gear Solid 5, you... Oh boy. Ooh. It worked! Oh! Now, when you load a Ground Zero save file, you unlock some extras, just like suits and whatnot. And I have unlocked them today! Of course, I need to research them. And I'm hoping this will count towards me getting 100%. Now, if the background music is too loud or annoying, let me know. I just put something on because the generic background sound of the Metal Gear Solid isn't too... Yeah, I mean, you know, it can be a bit dry. Because something may or may not happen now. I'm just gonna walk around doing repetitive stuff. Not much to watch, really. Probably not. Okay, is it working? Is it working? Is the sound levels okay? Music too loud? Question mark. Too quiet? Question mark. There we go. Now, right now, I'm trying to get unlock all the Pass conversation with the Mementos. Now, Pass is a girl from Ground Zero. Now, I haven't played Ground Zero, so I don't know the story myself, but apparently she had a bomb in her stomach. What? What are you writing? What do you mean with that smiley? No. Oh. Okay. Surprise video. Hold on, let me fix this. I'm not even live. This is horrible. This is so embarrassing. How do I make it public? 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 Public. Public. Yeah. What? How is this private? How is this private? Ah. Oh, it's private. What the hell? Public. There we go. Live stream. There we go. Let's try again. Is it public now? Can people watch this? Oh boy. I have changed the settings to public now. So. Oh boy. Metal Gear. Solid. MV. I'm adding some tags to the stream, you know, so people can search this up, you know, find this 100% completed completion. Okay, I should have done it later. Let's not do that now. Okay, is the sound okay? Can you hear me? Can you hear me? Hello. Is the voice level too loud, too quiet? Tell me. Voice quality levels. Stop spamming me! Yeah, them adverts. Advertisements. Can you hear me? Let's see here. Okay. Processing archives. Really? What the f- This is confusing. Why can't you see me? Processing what? I'm not processing anything. This is supposed to be live. Why can't people watch this? What the fuck? Okay, live stream. Gotta find out what's wrong with the live stream if people can't watch this. And I'm just talking to myself like a crazy person. Crazier person. Let's see. How can I solve this problem? But I'm not processing. This is not the end of the video. It should be, you know, online. Now. God damn it. Oh, hello. I didn't see your chat there. Am I still online? Oh, that's so nice. I sent the link to this live stream to a friend of mine. He was checking if... He was supposed to check if the voice is good and the background music is not too loud. Oh, sweet. Oh, nice. Now, there's a 30-second delay between me responding in the video and from you writing it because of the, you know, this is a stream. It's not actually, you know, real time in a way. I mean, it is, but it isn't. Okay, well, a friend of mine can't seem to be able to view the video. That's really weird. Can you post the link to this video here in the chat so I can copy it? Let's see. Okay, I might as well see if I can get past the chalk. Right now I'm trying to get to unlock all conversations between this girl. Her name is Paz. And I believe it counts towards getting 100%. I'm currently at 98% completion of this game. 98! It's 2% away from 100! I'm so close! But in order to... talk to her, I have to go onto a shopper, I have to leave, I have to come back again, and then she'll wake up. Which is, you know, it's kind of a pain, but... Roger. That's what I gotta do. Live. Okay, let me try another link, see if this works. There we go. So right now, I'm just running back and forward to talk to her. There's not really much going on at the moment, I'm just working to get that 1% more, or rather 2%, but one at a time. Okay. Is it working now? Oh, that's the wrong link. I sent the wrong link! No! What's my channel link? There we go. Yes, it's a live stream on the channel page. There we go. I'm just writing to someone, trying to get him to confirm this works. Okay, 98%, 98. I'm so close. I've been working all yesterday, entire day yesterday, to actually get it up from 83% to 98. Here we go. You can't post? Oh, damn it. Can I do something? Hold on. I should have an option to add this. Oh, there we go. Okay, try posting it now. I have disabled the spam messages blocking. So it might work now, I hope. Okay, so let's get back to the platform here. This is basically what I have to do now, several times over, in order to complete, unlock all the conversations between Paz and Snake. Okay, you got to be the channel homepage. But can you still not post links? Isn't it working? Let me try something. I'm gonna post a link to the channel and see if some... It seems to work. I mean, I can. Hehe, like my outfit? Ah, oh, damn it. Well, I mean, I can't do anything about that, apparently. I don't have any options to decide what people can post or not. Which sucks! They should allow us to decide this. But okay, I think it's working. Oh, it's work! Yay! I got an answer. Okay. Yeah, okay. Loki, hokey, loki, loki. Okay. Oh, yeah. Fig, can you write me the link on Steam? Write me the link. Copy paste the link here on Steam chat. There we go. Now let's see if she's awake. She better be awake, cause I want my 100%. I've earned it. I've been playing forever now. Oh, the link to the video, to the livestream video. Cause I when I share it, they get this processing. Whoa, what the hell? Where did the door go? Where did the door go? Why is it open? That's weird. Okay, well, probably a bug. Yeah, she's up! Snake! Pass! Oh, nice, thank you for the link. I'm gonna click it after I talk to her here. She has lost all her memories. One of the group birthday parties. I'm gonna turn down the volume a bit. They are something to look forward to every month. There we go. Was so funny at this one. Can you? Where is the party this month? There we go. What's the image? Last month was. I cannot remember. The past have amnesia. Selective, I think. Or.
And then I. No, that is not right. But I am an angel of peace. I am a student.
Headaches?
I am so tired. I will just laugh.
Yeah, she's. She says that every time she's done talking. And I just have to leave now, take the shopper out, take the shopper back, and I come back and talk to her again. And then she will be wide awake. So it's kind of repetitive. No! I'm gonna do that now. Oh crap, I forgot to call the shopper. Wasted seconds. Time is completion! Okay, let's see if the link works here. Oh, it works! I'm live! That's so weird to watch myself play in 30 seconds later. Okay. Now we wait for the shopper to leave so I can come back again! Just to do this! I guess people were supposed to do this while playing the story, but I didn't find this out before I was done. I mean, that's when I found it out. Hold on, writing on Facebook just so people know I'm live streaming! Twitter? Now, I might do some other games later today, maybe. I also have to record a few videos like Soma and possibly Alien Isolation. I have a few videos I haven't put out yet. I'm trying to get at least one video a day. I mean, I know I can't do that every single day because school, college, so, you know, I'm trying. Okay, so we go back to the medical platform where Pass is. And we have to do this maybe two more times or three more times because there's a total of 10 times I have to talk to her. So, you know, bear with me. Oh boy, okay, hold on. Because I'm multitasking, I have to scroll down to see the chat messages. Okay, there. Your sis is mistaking something. Your sis... What does it mean? You wrote, your sis is mistaking something. What am I no, your sis? Sister? Your sis. English! There you go. Oh! God, there's more chat! What the hell?! Wait. Nope, still some work, can't link stuff. Sister says... me?! I don't sound like PewDiePie. No way. He's Swedish, okay? I'm Norwegian. He's Swedish. Let's play. Yeah, I mean, what PewDiePie does, he does way more than he doesn't even do much Let's Play. He does comedy videos, which is fun. And I do watch them from time to time. But if I want to watch Let's Plays or just playthroughs of games, I usually watch Markiplier or Gameburbs. Or both, actually both. Definitely both. There are other few channels like Divento I try to keep watch, because, you know. And even Fig, if you get your ass up and make more videos! Yeah, I understood that. I just didn't get the context, because I started reading when Fig wrote, "Your sis is mistaking something." So I didn't quite get it. He's talking to me. But then there's someone wrote something above here, which you wrote. Okay, let's get in here. Let's talk to why is the door open? Did I break the door? The door is not supposed to be open. It's supposed to be shut, and when I approach it, it will open. But now it's broke. It's broke. I break everything in the mother base. I have this breaking personality, I guess. Come on.
What is it, Snake?
I have a picture for you! Or a memento, as they call it in the game.
The Costa Rican Sea. It is so beautiful. Costa Rica means rich coast. Please.
Really?
Please, get them out of my country.
What?
Them? Huh? Who was I thinking of?
They're a good video. You make long videos, but they're usually good. If you make them like 20 minutes, it'll be easier to watch videos. I mean, that counts for every single YouTuber.
I am a student. I am so tired.
Okay, she's tired again. She's going to bed. What I was saying is, even I make long videos. I try not to, but some videos I have to make long, because otherwise I'll go on forever. One example is Alien Isolation. I try to make 20 minutes long videos, but, well, I'm still going. But it's usually because of college, and I have periods of not uploading video because situations like losing my damn computer, which is a, you know, pretty decent excuse of not uploading videos. Yes, Fig. It's from the same GTA video you're playing. See, Fig, you're famous! Red brand. Yeah, I also watch Jack and Mark. Oh my god, I shouldn't have watched all this. So much dead space. Fig was running away from me when I was trying to help him in his little house that I can't help him in when he's in it. Come on! Oh, I'm an idiot. I need to call the shopper. It's when I'm talking, I get very distracted. I really need to get better at this. Come on! I think we have maybe two more. Please, I really hope we don't have more than two more. Actually, I can't find out. I do have a list of the images. Not this one. Documentation. There we go. This is what we're showing. Pass. And we showed her this. So we have two more. And we get one image from her. And then we get some achievements or something. Come on! Get to the shopper! You help? Yes! I was trying to help you! But you're just running away from me! Whew. Really? Good to know, thank you! I'll definitely remember that. If you put a bounty in someone, they can't go in passive mode, which means I can help them! I'm trying to be helpful when I play games with friends, of course. 98%! Ah, come on, got 99! I need the next percent! I need it! Okay, got the medical. There. Holy crap. By the way, is the music good? I mean, I've never done this before. Can you even hear it? Or is it just, you know, it just blends in? I hope it blends in, because that's what I want. I don't want it to be like deafening like this. Like, too loud. Ha! 20 meters, killing them every so often till I die. Okay. His girlfriends in a... What? Did he have hookers? Is this in the game? I hope it's in the game. Yuki. Let's get to pass. She should be awake again. For second last time, I hope. Actually, we have to do this 3 times. But the last time we're doing it, we'll finish it. At least this is part of the completion. I don't even know if this counts toward 100%. I really hope it does. Otherwise, I'm wasting my damn time here. Hello. You should get dressed. I mean, are you gonna lay in your underwear all day? Yes, it is Snake. This is a skin, or rather, I've completed the game. Like. 100% in missions and side ops. And this is a reward! This is the ultimate suit! It's Raiden from Metal Gear Revengeance. Chico? You're hiding something. What are you hiding? Yeah, I love this suit! She's repeating herself now.
I'm a student.
Angel of Peace. And a student. I'm a student too.
I'm sorry, Snake. My head hurts.
Okay. Could one more time, and we'll have showed her all the momentums we have. Yeah, I mean, if you get. I believe you need S. Ooh, emblems. Ooh! They're back from their mission, and they succeeded. My crew is the best. Best of the best. Not here. Where's the. There we go. Combat deployment. No problem! Just get S rank and everything. Completed. You don't need to get all the side ups to unlock this guy, I think. I don't remember anymore. I mean, you can just Google it. How to unlock Raiden suit Metal Gear Solid 5 or MGSV. Okay, let's send these guys. I don't have that much chance of winning though. Yeah, ooh, I have one of these. I'm changing my team server now. Can I? Can I shoot her? I don't think I can. That would be kind of hilarious, I guess. Or evil and bad. Bad. Okay, let me just... I'm just picking my team here. Making sure they're the best of the best of the best. Okay. There. Yes. Let's see. 60%! 60%! Yes! I think that's the best I can hope for. I mean, for what I have. Go! Oh, look at the reward. Yes! The Bullhorn SG blueprint! I need that one! That's the last blueprint, and I will have all the blueprints! Like I said, I've been playing this game an extremely long time. Long time. Okay, can I shoot her? I don't think I can shoot her. I'll try after next time. Okay, I'll jump down. Call the chopper in the... Chopper.
Roger.
I also have done all the... the bases. I've upgraded all of them. Now, if I want more bases, I have to pay money or wait many, probably months until I get enough points. Because that's how Konami is trying to suck money out of you. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Right now, I'm trying to get 100% completion. And there are certain criterias I need. Now, after I'm done with past missions, I need to check all the video cassettes. Not video. The audio cassette tapes. I need to get them, so I need to get out in the field and find them. And then I'll take the dog with me. The dog! The best dog! It should be B dog, because it's the best. Oh, I love it. It's my favorite buddy. The moment I got him as a puppy, it looks so cute! Oh, it's like a fluffy cheeks! Oh. So now, 2 more times back and forward, I believe. Or maybe one. 1 to 2. No, sure they are! Help and Tyburoth is perfect. It's like help Buroth. Tybu help. Oh! 99%! this is on PC. You can also get it on PlayStation 4, I believe, and maybe Xbox, I don't know. But at least PlayStation 4, I'm 100% certain. I don't think you can get an Xbox. No, you can't. Can you? I don't think so. Hold on. 99%! I'm just updating the information here. Okay, let's talk to her again. I'm getting tired talking to Pass. I mean, they should have done this a better way. You shouldn't have to go back and leave and come back to talk to her. It seems like they're just trying to suck time out of your play. True. Yeah, PC is the best PC master race. No, well, I mean, I do prefer PC, but I love all other consoles as well. I have almost every console except PlayStation 4 and 3 and Xbox One. So 3-1 I'm missing. Those very important consoles, but I'm gonna get them someday once I'm done with my engineering education and have money to pay for the things I want to play. I'm gonna have an entire room full of games. The walls are gonna be games. Bye bye. Thanks for joining. Wow, I'm surprised by how many people are dropping by. How do people find my channel? I don't get it. People subscribe, coming, joining. it's really weird. Streaming is actually really, really fun. This is my second time ever streaming, by the way. And the first time, I was surprised. I was amazed how many people just dropping by. Hey, I am looking at my chat. I said bye. Bye-bye. I hope you'll... Yeah, you were the one leaving, right? Whoa, what was that? You prefer PC for sheep games. Well, I mean... I do prefer to use console controllers in many games. But in this game, Metal Gear Solid, this FPS game, I prefer to use the mouse and keyboard. Now, if there's a role-playing game, if there are any story-based game, puzzle games... pretty much every other game type, I prefer to use the console. Because I can just sit back, relax, chill out. Ah, she's awake. Let's talk to her. This might be the last time, I hope. Then again, there could be one more. Let's find out. What is it, Snake? There's a 30 to 40 second delay between me answering you when you write something, because it's a delay. You're saying.
He said, we have forsaken our countries and become one with the earth. It is good being here together with everyone. You know? It was. And then I... No, that is not right. But I am an angel of peace. I am a student.
Loop. She's looping, yep. She's looping.
I'm sorry, Snake.
Okay, one more time. This should be the last one. Let's see, how many images?
Let me rest.
Where? Did she put it up? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Okay, so plus the one I gave her should be 10. So I need to go out and come back, and there should be another picture I can take from the wall. Yeah, I do. I love console. I mean, I don't think console. PC is definitely better for modding, for being creative, to allowing players to have more control over the games they play. Console is the. It's the best game to just relax, relax and chill. Most definitely. Roger. Of course, you can always use a controller on the PC. I do that on many games. Whew. Oh yeah, is the buffering, by the way? I turned up the... frame per second to 60 in this live stream, and I'm hoping the quality is good and smooth, like a something smooth. Oh boy. Okay, one more trip, and we'll have the final memento, which hopefully will give us maybe 100%. But this is bad. We need some video audio tapes. I don't know. One more. Come on. Come on. Be the last one. I don't know how long I'm going to live stream. I'm going to play at least maybe an hour or two. I have some other plans today, so it depends when it starts. I gotta research this. What is this? SV sneak suit. All weather survival and infiltration suit designed to be heat, water, and shock resistant while also maintaining optimum body temperature. The noise dampening soles eliminate the sound of footsteps. Okay, that's cool. But I already have that, in a way. Solid Snake! Custom for role-playing as Solid Snake! Replete with sneaking suit! Oh yeah, I'm gonna get that. Woo! Nice. Let's try it. Where'd he go? Oh yeah, I have to start a mission or something. No, do I have to? Can I have to? Customize. Okay, damn it, I can't. Okay, I might as well unlock the rest while figuring it out. Ooh, instant, I love that. Okay, okay, one last trip at the mother base. One last trip, please be the last one. I don't want to do this anymore. This repetitive task of flying away. Okay, come on. Yeah. Oh no, I'm never gonna use Windows 10. They spy on you. You should just Google Windows 10 privacy, and lots of things will come up. So I'm keeping this version of Windows until they either make a hack or something to prevent them from spying on you and from, you know, keylogging and all that crap. Basically, the fact that Windows 10 is free is just should say it all. It's a trap. It's basically they just want people to use their stuff so they can, yeah, take your stuff. Oh. Last trip. Come on. So close. I hope I get 100%. I really do. I've been playing this forever. I wanna finish this before Fallout 4, because I wanna play Fallout 4. And even XCOM 2. There's so many games I want to play. Okay, come on. Cutscene? No. Ooh, just reading? Did I surprise you? Is that the picture album? What's he reading? Like, how to remember for dummies?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Okay. Turn down the music a little bit. Oh! That's it! Now, where's the image? There should be an image I can take. But where is it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Do you have to go? Are you telling me I have to go out and get back in again? Is that what I have to do? I have to leave and come up.
Okay, Snake?
Okay, maybe. If you give me a reason to. I mean, you know. If this was a real life situation, I guess I would have many reasons to, but this is a game, and unless you have something to give me, I will not come back. Ever. You'll be alone. Never see the light of day again. Where did the image thing? Okay, hold on. Let me check and see if I can find. Yeah. Well, I haven't actually read much about the Windows 10 privacy issues. I know there are privacy issues, I just haven't, I mean, I should probably read more on that. Hold on, let me find out and see where I get the last memento here, because otherwise we'll just do nothing forever! Hey, hold on, mementos, picture number 11, here we go. When you collect 10 photos, visit Paz on the medical platform and give her all photos. She will get some rest every time you give her a new photo. Use Phantom Cigar to speed up time to wake her up? Really? I can do that. That's cool. After giving her 10 photos, the last one, the butterfly will spawn outside, on the wall of her room. Once you collect the 11 photo- Ooh, okay. So it should be outside her room then! Did I miss it? I missed it. I missed it. Should be here! Should be here! Should be here. There's nothing here. Here? 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 Oh! There it is! Haha! The last image! Achievements! Yay! All for the achievements! Okay, let's go back to the shopper and see how many percentage we have. Roger. Now, if we are still 99%, it means I'm missing a few video... Not the video, audio cassettes! And the problem is, I don't know which one I'm missing, so I'm gonna have to look for a long list of, you know, cassettes and find out which one I'm missing, and that's gonna take some time. What I'm playing after this? I don't know, I might not play anything right away, but later tonight I might play some GTA or something like that. I have some other games I would like to play. I don't remember the name right now, on top of my head. I don't remember the name. There's another game I want to play. Oh, while streaming. But I will record a few videos today, so... I won't be streaming all day, just until I get 100%! Which may be all day, I don't know. And again, I might not get 100%. It depends whether or not I need all the emblems. Because there's a buddy named Quiet, she's gone forever now after completing the game. There's an emblem I cannot unlock because I need her to do some things. Shooting more than I do and win. So if that's gonna prevent me from winning this game, I'm gonna be real pissed! So close! Okay, so I need some cassette tapes. Ah, boy. Unfortunately, I have no idea to find out which one I'm missing. Wait a moment, I'm missing an entry, aren't I? Aren't I missing an entry here? I think there's supposed to be five. I believe... Yeah! I know! I need to go back to PES! Oh, I need to go back to PES to show her the last picture. Of course, I know this! I mean, I knew this now. Free roam, mother base. Come on! Last trip! I don't want to do this trip anymore, I'm so tired of this trip. Let's turn the music a bit. Just relaxing music. Come on, come on, come on! Okay. The only cassette tapes I would be missing would be the ones you find in the wild on tables and places, regardless of missions. Because in missions, I've done every single mission that requires you to get video cassette tapes. Not video cassette tapes, damn it! Tapes! Let's just call them tapes from now on. I use three screens. One more than what you suggested. Or rather, one to two more. Come on! Piss! Piss! And he told you, piss! Okay, music off, because I think this is a cutscene. Oh no, she's doing it again.
Stay away!
Pass.
What the hell? She blew the entire platform away! Holy crap! No, he killed it! Oh. Oh. What? What? How the hell did he get there? Huh? Ooh, emblems, cassette tape, there we go, last one, I hope. Okay, hold on. Is there anything right? Yeah, that's really fucked, screwed up. I don't even know what happened. Was it all in my mind? I don't know. Hold on, let's call this chopper again. Hopefully for the last time, at least, so I won't have to go here and more. Chopper, there we go. Whew! Oh, crap, okay, it's okay. There we go. Come on, land! Can I go on board while I'm in this, I wonder? Probably not, but I'm just... Nah, you can't. I just had to try it. I never tried it before. Okay, next up, get all the cassette tapes! Tapes. 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 Dip-a-dip-a-dip. Let's find this tutorial here. Collectibles. Posters? Do I have old posters? I had no idea if I have old posters or not. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I think I have old posters. Yeah, I think I have them. Okay, oh boy. Oh boy. Cassette tapes are collectibles in Metal Gear Solid 5. They can contain either information or music. In this guide, we're gonna show you where to find cassette tape, blah 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 blah. Infotapes. Infotapes contains relevant intel, blah blah blah. There's nothing here. Okay. Well, that's not useful. 99%! Ah, I need 100! Gotta find the locations and find the cassettes and the tapes. Actually, we got the cassette tape from her. There we go. Should we listen? How long does it last? How long? Okay, just checking. Stop. Just doing this, so what time is it? It's 3:20 p.m. or 15:20-ish for military time. Oh yeah, I think I need to do this. This is the last one, I believe. The last dispatch mission, and I've done all the missions. And I believe that counts. But you are having my dream. Do you get it now? You do. Don't you? If you want me to listen to the tapes, let me know, because I'm not gonna do that now. I would like to actually take a session where I just listen to every single tape. I really like to do that. Because all these tapes are, well, maybe not all of them, but most of these tapes, actually probably all info tapes, are relevant to the story of this game. Yeah, I'm not gonna listen to the music, but the info tapes, I might consider doing that. Let's see here. Okay, where the hell do I start? Cassette tape locations. Let me see if I can find someone that knows. Wikipedia? No. No. Wrong. No one seems to have any answers for this. Okay, let me find out. Do cassette tapes count towards 100%. Metal Gear Solid 5. Metal Gear Solid 5. Complete walkthrough. How to obtain 100%. Okay. What am I missing? Well, I do know what I'm missing, but I'm not sure if that counts towards 100% completion. And if that is the case, there is nothing I can do right now to actually get 100%. I basically have to wait for 2 hours for this to complete, if I succeed. If I don't succeed, I will not get the blueprint, and I will not get the dispatch mission as marked as complete. Which means it will take more time! Which means there's not much I can do today. Hold on, let me take a look here. Now, I don't want the Ground Zero walkthrough, I want the Phantom Pain. Phantom Pain. Phantom Pain. 100% completion. Guide. Walkthrough. I don't know. I mean, I don't really mind if people add me on Steam. But after once a year or so, I usually clean up people I don't know. You know? So if I have people I don't ever talk to, I'll just send a message that I'm removing them, and if they want to keep in touch, they can just, let me know. But I guess I can do that, maybe. Not on the livestream, though. Out on the livestream. You never know, you can get people that try to scam you! People that are trying to steal your soul! Somehow, by using your Steam information. Probably not. Cassette tapes, there we go. Find tape near tape. Interactive map of Metal Gear. Ooh. Ooh. But, I don't even know how to need tapes, do I? Do I need tapes? Phantom Pain, do I need tapes to get 100%? Phantom Pain, there we go. No. Yeah, I'm definitely going to need the missions, the side combat deployment, for me to get 100%. I need the blueprint, and I need the dispatch mission. Which means we're done now. I mean, unless you want me to do something interesting, or show you something in Metal Gear Solid. I have done all the missions, pretty much know how to do every single thing. Yeah, I guess you can do one mission. Let's see here. Let's see. Step one. The first thing I would recommend, if you are, if you want to make videos, start by yourself. You have to get comfortable in your own skin while recording videos. You may or may not choose to use a face cam in the beginning, it doesn't really matter. What matters is that you get used to your own voice, that you get confident enough to speak in front of the camera, because literally anyone in the entire world, assuming they have access to YouTube, can, you know, watch your video, or just, you know, if they want to, or find it, or, well, you know, they can. Doesn't mean they will, but they can! But do you have any recommendation for a mission? Any missions you want to see, or do? I have all of them! I have so many missions! War economy. Maybe we should infiltrate someone! Yeah! That'll be more interesting! Yeah! Let's kick some ass and probably fail, but, you know, let's try! Yeah, no. Where are you going? Infiltration! Infiltration! This one? Yeah, there one. FOB missions. Yeah! Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Oh! I was mistaking you for someone else. I was thinking of someone else that haven't started yet. Hold on, let me check. Yeah, I remember that. Yeah, 3 months ago. You have to make more videos. It's not about the quantity of videos. It's about, I guess, consistency in a way. Like, oh yeah, you have. Oh yeah, I remember you now, of course! Oh, it's been a while since I've seen your videos. Because you don't post, you need to post videos. You don't have to, you should want to. Just casually play, like now, I'm live streaming. I didn't plan this, I'm trying to get 100%, might as well live stream. And to be honest, I'm surprised there are actually people here that I'm talking to, which is kind of blowing my mind, to be honest. I mean, I'm just an unknown YouTuber, just a low life in the scum of the earth. Nah, I don't know. Yeah, I remember now. I remember replaying the videos too. I just had to look at your face here. We had face cam. This is why it's important with face cams. It makes it easier to remember your channel. Oh yeah, I remember now. I remember now. It's been a while ago since you posted though. I mean, there's some Five Nights, Finds of Freddy. It doesn't say which one, so I assume it's number one then. Okay, but let's do some infiltration first. I have some retaliation targets I will have want revenge! Now what I'm trying to do now, I'm not trying to... ass, I don't know. I can choose to steal materials and abduct their troops, but my chances of succeeding then is extremely low. It's so low. He has abducted two of my rival's staff. I need to get them back. We gotta save them! For Hold on. Let me take a look at the other one first. If I can, I would like to take an easy target with low security. That would be the best. But I don't think anyone's low security here. No, three is the lowest here. How about you? Do you have a good thing? Oh, two! I'll take that. I'm gonna do shit. I hope I succeed. I don't know. Okay, where should we go off? I guess we go here. Sure, let's try it. A folk mission. This is online, by the way. This is against other players' platforms. So we'll see how this goes. I don't know. Can I actually stay as Raiden? No, I don't want to though, because I'm noisy. He makes sounds. So I'm gonna change. Raiden, no. Let's take a look at Solid Snake though, I'm wondering. Oh, it's so cool! It's the Solid Snake costume! From the first Metal Gear Solid game! Well, on PlayStation, they had, you know, other games earlier. Oh, this is so cool! Oh! Didn't I get another one? It's probably a... Oh, this is cool! Specialized infiltration suit. In addition to noise damage, featured high strength and superb damage resistance. Okay, let's use this one! This is awesome! I'm Snake! Except I'm Ditzy Slot. I'm using this guy because he have higher, better stats. That's why I'm using it. Hold on, let me... Really? Oh my god! It's so random, it's like people come in and like, and you know, check out what I'm doing. Okay, what weapons do we need? Now if I'm going to abduct anyone, I will need... Hello, other person? I can't actually see who's watching. Is there a list, like, of people? I should like be able to see who's watching, but I guess it's a good thing you can't in a way, because it gives you anonymity online, I guess. Then again, people should choose to show up if they want to. Weird. Yeah, hello, any person. Okay, now I don't want to kill anyone, so I'm going to use stun and sleep weapons. Okay, we have a stun rifle. This is really great because it doesn't kill anyone. But I do need a weapon. A weapon that can kill. Simply because there are flying drones which I cannot get rid of unless I can kill it. Kill it with bullets. So I'm gonna use this one. Yeah, customized weapon for killing. Okay, what weapons do we have? Magazine. I don't need the cage. I don't need a cage at all. Active decoy. Yeah, I don't think I need much. Smoke grenade, I guess I could use. Hand grenade, sun grenade, decoy. Yeah, decoy is fine. Actually, let's take the active decoy here. Yeah, it does tell me how many people are watching. It goes up and down, I've noticed. Some people join and they like, say hello or something and ask me questions. That's fine, I don't mind. I mean, the more the merrier, because it's fun. It's more fun then. Okay, Accelerine. Okay, so let me remove the Phantom Cigar, because I'm not going to use that on this mission, but I am going to use Pentathemine, which is a stabilizing drug. I don't condone drugs, unless it's for medical purposes. Just a disclaimer. Okay, let's go! Let's do some phobe. I might fail, maybe, probably, we'll find out. Okay. There's no music. I turned off music, by the way, because now we need full concentration of this, doing this. Because this is online, this is against players. And if I get detected, they can actually just come and try to defend their base. In that case, I'm pretty much screwed. Okay, let's me do some scouting here. Camera! Now people forget to do this when they do infiltration mission. They forget they can actually sit in the chopper and tag people. And this is extremely helpful in order to do it, you know? Oh, that's it. Oh, I hate those! I hate those! Those are the worst! The worst! There's another one. Tag, tag. Gotta get them all. I don't need that though, I don't care about that. But I'm gonna get forced out soon. No! Okay, let's be sneaky! And while I'm playing this infiltration, I may not see what if you're writing anything. Because I need to... This requires full concentration and power of will! Okay, I'm taking up the damaging weapon. Just in case, how the hell did I get over there? Let me take a look at the camera first, see where it looks. Okay, so when it's looking that way, I can actually go past. Run. No, I'm not gonna gamble. I'm gonna wait for the camera to look at right ahead now. Well, not this way, but the other way. And waiting. We are waiting. Let's just hope the enemy doesn't find our live stream, because then I'm in trouble. Okay, go. Hurry. Okay, I'm good. Watch out for claymores, watch out for cameras, I need to get... Where do I need to get? Hold on. Okay, so I need to get over there. So this is the wrong... Yeah, this is wrong, I need to get more to the left. Ooh, yes! Job! Money! Money is good! I love money! Well, I don't love money, I love what I can do with money! Money I don't care about! Don't you dare, if you look at me, I'm gonna hurt you! You're gonna pain! Oh, there's no camera. Choke! Oh no, enemy! Oh no! Duck! Oh, those are dangerous! Those are bird! Can I? Let me try. Gambling. Duck! Please don't look here. Yes! I hate those robots! I hate those so much! Every time I play this, those are the ones that detect me first. Those are the ones. Those are the baddies. Those are the bads. Yeah. Well, I have 90% concentration on this game right now. 10% dedicated to live stream. Hurry. Oh, enemies. Gotta get. Maybe I can do this. I have succeeded 4 times, but that was just luck. I basically got full alarm and I just run to the end and somehow managed to evade the. Oh no! Defender! We are doomed! We are doomed! Doomed! There's no way... Oh, God. You know, the defender has unlimited lives. Unlimited! It means there's no way of me to actually defend. There's no way... How the hell did he know? I haven't been detected. Right? Oh, books! You saw nothing! There's a box here. There's nothing for you to watch here. Okay, good. Yeah. Good. Run. Under. Oh, hurry up. Why can't you go? Okay, I'm doomed. Where are they gone? Okay, using this, then I can see through walls. Okay, using. Whoa, what's that? Did you hear that? I hear enemies. No! I'm doomed! Gotta run back! Okay, I'm running back now. Because if I can get out of here, at least... There's an enemy! Okay, come on. I dare you. Where the hell is he going? Okay, screw it. Run, run. Run! No! Damn it! Ah, there's no fucking way! The chances of you completing an infiltration mission when someone is defending is close to 1%. I dare anyone to actually do it themselves and actually record it to make sure they have proof that they actually succeeded when someone is defending. It's none. None. Not a single damn thing. Why am I what's going on here? Why am I loading? Is the game broke? The game broke? Can I leave? I can't leave. Oh, what happened?
Infiltration failed. Are you hurt? Try a little harder next time.
Put some bandage on that burn, okay?
Damn it. Try to be more careful next time.
Wait, a staff member died? Oh yeah, I died. Oh, damn it. Because I'm not Snake. Which is why I probably should be Snake all the time. Because then I don't lose anyone. Wait, oh yeah, I did extract someone. Ah, damn it, losing all the money. I have a lot of heroism, in case you're wondering. A lot of heroism.
Boss, the rival knows.
He has already known where I was. Ugh. Whatever. Yeah, boy. Well, I'm stuck at 99%. I'm not gonna get 100%, at least not now. Which means I think we're done. Is there a mission? Let's see here. Is there a mission here? Yeah, I don't want to end it. I like release live streaming, but I'll probably do more live streaming. Well, I'm not gonna promise anything because I do have a lot of videos I have to record today. But if I have time later today tonight, I'm going to live stream a little bit. Maybe with the friends. Who knows? So yeah, I guess we're done. Anything? Any last questions? Any last moments you want from me? Before we done. Look at the armor, it's so shiny. Oh, there are three people watching! I feel so guilty ending it. Offline? What? I did not go offline. It's a bug. Okay. Oh god, I've been talking to myself for maybe how long? 1 minute? 2 minutes? 3 minutes? I don't know. God damn it! God damn it! Oh man! I was just saying that I was going to do one last mission. And I do agree, I should let people know 15 to 20 minutes ahead or something, you know. A mission ahead or so. That I'm ending. So is anyone watching this? Can I end it now or is anyone watching this? I don't know, it's kinda... Am I online? Is this real life? Oh no. What? This is weird. Oh no. I can't see the chat. Yeah, okay, am I online now? God damn it! Well, I guess I'll end it. I didn't end it though. I did not end this live stream. It just happened. Sometimes it goes offline for no reason. But I'm ending it now. I went online to tell you I'm ending it and that I didn't end it early because I was planning to do a mission, but circumstances have demanded that I don't do anything now. I'll make some other videos, record some videos. And I wish I could do live streaming while recording videos. That would be really cool. I might look into that, because if I could live stream every time I make a video, basically I would be able to interact with people while recording. Of course, it depends what kind of game it is. If it's games like Final Freddy and whatnot, I'll probably be paying less attention to the live streaming messages. But that's something definitely I want to look into. I might do a test run of a game where I record it, I live stream, and I edit it later and, you know, make a video out of it. But I don't think I can actually show the webcam then while I'm recording, which means I'll just be a voice in my game while I'm playing, and when I upload it later there'll be a face cam to that game. So if people want to watch live, that's fine. That'll be cool. I'm gonna look into that. I'm gonna find a way. So thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate that you came by and miss it, join. That was really fun. I enjoy that. And make sure to upload more videos. Yeah, I'm gonna add you on Steam too. Yeah, you know who you are. I'm just generalizing because people can actually watch this recording afterwards anyway, and they have no idea who I'm talking to or what I'm talking about. Okay, so take care. Bye bye. Bye bye. I'm alive. I'm live, aren't I? Bye bye. Bye bye. Any moment now, I'm going to disappear. Bye bye. Bye bye. Bye bye. Am I online? Am I talking to myself? I'm talking to myself, aren't I? And I'm just waving my hand like a crazy person again.